Not a clicky.
Yeah, okay. The last thing you'll do is you'll do up your chest strap. When you do up your chest strap, you want it to be in line with your nipples.
Very tough.
Now listen to this, okay? If this is too
make
low,
sure you don't have a bra.
If this is too low when you deploy it and it comes up underneath your rib cage, we're going to break ribs. If it's too high and we deploy it, it's going across your throat. All right? So we want it at the right height.
Okay.